Class
starts
now.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject.
I'm